Okay, let's see if this will come out on the video. Probably not. So it's Sinclair Scott Company, Baltimore, made in USA. It appears to be a peeler. It's got an adjustment there, not sure about. If you see, that would be the appear to be a fruit goes on there. The peeling head here. Drops back out of position.